Leslie's coming back! Hold position!
I got one!
Huxley's coming back! Hold position!
Thank you.
Anyone have any flares?
Forget it. You mark targets with flares, you'll end up getting killed.
Listen, better than those tanks running me over. Give me your flares.
Get your ass back here quick.
Give me a runner. We're marking targets with flares. Cover and Guzzo. Guzzo's pinned down by that MG. Cover Guzzo. Air support will take out whatever's near those flares. Cover Guzzo. Guzzo's pinned down by that MG.
Forget him, Dix.
McCullen told me to tell you.
You're not dying you should, like him.
He told me to tell you. You should go to hell.
Stay with me,
but
Dix.
You're okay, Guzzo.
Dix.
You're okay.
Come on, buddy. God damn it.
Somebody get me a bandage for my leg here.
Who's in charge here?
What do you need, Private?
Jerry's falling back. Your squad's needed on the other side of town to drive him out.
I go with us! We could use the firepower! The rest of you, ammo up! Leave your gear! Just your weapons and bullets!
Thank you.
Take out, boys! Let's go! Cover! Find some cover!
Yeah, boys!
Move in!
Come on!
I'm Guzzo. One rule, you're no good to me dead.
What kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the Falaise Gap and close off any route of escape for the retreating German soldiers. Four days later, Allied forces liberate Paris, bringing an end to the Battle of Normandy.